was the winner at the national level CBSE science exhibition. Shreyans Bohra of class 7 bagged the first prize in the Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan state level competition. A painting of Hannah Kark has been displayed at Terminal 2 of the Mumbai airport as a part of the Dream on India project. Our principal, Mrs. Suprabha Menon, has been appointed as a CBSE city coordinator of Vadodara district. She also attended the second International Global Citizenship Education Workshop 2019 at New Delhi. Mrs. Kashmir Jaiswal, Dr. Deepak Mahakal, and Mrs. Sapna Iyer have been selected as the Microsoft Innovative Educators for 2019-20. Dr. Deepak Mahakal is one among the 22 teachers from the country to be selected by Microsoft to attend the Education Exchange Program at Sydney in March. Mrs. Kiran Tiwari and Mrs. Sapna Iyer were acclaimed winners at the Regional Level Teaching Aid Competition organized by CBSE. There's much more to follow, so stay tuned.
Cultural events at Navrachna School Summer have always been a benchmark of the display of talent. Students participated in different cultural events and displayed their caliber. The beautiful hills of Shimla tapped along with Arnav Sethi and Sharva Bhatt in the national level dance competition, securing the first position in the Tap Your Feet inter-school competition was an icing on the cake for Arnav Sethi. Showers of medals were bestowed on Harita Modi for the international drawing competitions. Azlan Ahmed bagged the first position in the national handwriting competition organized by the Rangotsav celebration. Multi-talent Kids Achiever Awards for Arav Bhavnani. That's all from Sanvi Nair, news reporter, Navrachna News. But do keep an eye out for the further updates from the sports news studio.
Thank you, Sanvi. This is sports reporter Param Patel. Champions keep playing until they get it right. Navrachna swimming champs Gaurika Kalia and Vaishwesya Silpura came home with a bag full of prizes. The International Karate Championship was bagged by Atharva Jain, Kush Dangar and Ada Varsada. Following their footsteps were Naisha Trivedi, Dharmik Dangar, and Hemish Popat with the third position. Jedva Pandya won many karate championships. Divya Panchal won the second position in the kick and rush football competition. That's all from the sports section. Coming up next is the academic segment. Stay tuned.
Genius is 1% inspiration and 99% perspiration. Hello everyone, I am Yahaira Ahuja.
And I am Harita Modi.
To begin with, we have the brilliant and capable Sher Shravan, who excelled at both the national and the international level. Budding artists Bhavya Patel, Urshani Gupta and Bhavya Gargava dazzled in the Illustrator Regional League competition. Fabulous poets Arnav Shah and Netra Vyas shone bright in the Sing Me a Story competition. Wonder Girl Crystal Govil got the first position in the inter-school literary competition. Ahan Marjadi, Kanak Patel, and Sahad Said Deva secured the second position in the Math Mania quiz inter-school competition. Jash Jashani and Kabir Modi of Class 3D secured the second prize in the Cypertech competition.
And now, the SOF results. Let's have a look at the proud recipients of the Medal of Distinction in the IEO, IMO and NSO. Classes 1, 2 and 3 of Navrachna School Summer have secured the first rank in the IEO, IMO and NSO. Let's have a look at the achievers. Yashika will update you.
Thank you, Harita. Good evening, everyone. I'm Yashika Ahuja. Staying updated is the key to success in any field, especially in education. Microsoft training workshops were conducted for students and teachers. Ms. Siddhal Joseph and Mrs. Dipti Shivastav attended a workshop on learning disabilities. The Language for Life, English for 21st Century Learners workshop was attended by Mrs. Harmeet Contractor, Mrs. Manisha Tyagi, and Mrs. Harishri. Mrs. Meenakshi Chawla and Mrs. Namita Verma attended an interactive workshop on emerging computer technologies and classroom management. Mrs. Sheetal Ernest and Mrs. Anita Narona participated in a workshop on teaching language and literature. Our section coordinators, Mrs. Anakha Koteshwar and Mrs. Shalini More, attended a workshop on neuroscience advances by Dr. Bala Pillai at Gurgaon. Trinity College London workshop on various assessment programs was attended by Mrs. Kiran Tiwari, Mrs. Anjana Sani, and Mrs. Harishri. A host of teachers attended the training sessions conducted by Sahodaya Gyan Sarovar, Gujarat region. Mrs. Kiran Tiwari conducted a workshop on creative classroom management, and the school continues to surge ahead on the path of excellence. That's all from the Navrachna News Studio. Enjoy the show.
May I now request our chief guest, Ms. Deepa Balsawar, to address the gathering.
Good evening, and thank you so much for giving me the privilege of being with all of you here today. With all these bright lights, I cannot see all the faces in the audience, but I can sense the huge crowd gathered here with pride and with joy. From the first row, I was watching the program, and I watched the confidence and the skill and the talent with which all the young performers were performing, whether they were announcing the projects, the program, or whether they were participating in singing. And my heart swelled with pride. So I can only imagine what each parent in the audience is feeling. I can only imagine the pride with which the teachers are viewing this program. Truly, children are our future. Who knows what future lies in store for these wonderful youngsters here today? The world is really their oyster. There could be world-renowned musicians here. They could be writers. They could be scientists. They could be whatever they want to be. And even if they don't go on to pursue singing or dancing or, you know, the things that they were performing here today, they will always have these memories and they will always have these performances and the pride that they took part in them. So I am touched beyond belief, and I am extremely grateful that you have invited me here today. So I was told that the program is on virtues. The Rainbow of Virtues. I was reading a book this morning, and it said that every modern person, every modern human being in the world today is a descendant of a small group of migrants that left Africa and spread across Asia 70,000 years ago, as late as 70,000 years ago. And from Asia, they spread all across the world. And each of us alive today on the planet is a descendant of some of those people who migrated out of Africa. What a small world that makes it. What it also tells me is that we're all part of the same family. And if there is one virtue that I would hold above all else, it is kindness. I say kindness because by kindness, I don't just mean helping an old person to cross the road. I don't mean being kind to a beggar and giving some money. But I mean the kindness which regards each and every person around us as part of the human family. The kindness that makes us accepting of people who are different to us, of people who are differently abled, of people who are of different cultures, of different languages, of different states, of different countries. And that makes us approach everybody with the feeling that we're all in the same boat together. So if there's one virtue I would ask parents to practice, it is kindness towards your children, because our children deserve kindness. And more than any teaching, when children see kindness, they're able to extend kindness. So I'm not going to give a long speech because I know that there are other children to come up, and you're all waiting to see your children up on stage. I would just like to end with this. Be kind to each other. Be good to each other. And have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for your inspiring words. May I request
our chairperson, Ms. Teja Ramir, to present a memento to our chief guest, Ms. Deepa Balsawa, as a token of our love and gratitude. I wonder why there's such a lot of commotion in the courthouse today. Here is Judge Doraemon, who will brief us all about it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. In the words of Gordon Hinckley, there is nothing in this world as magnificent as virtue. It glows without tarnish. It is precious and beautiful. It is the fruit of self-mastery. Human virtues are standard moral qualities of human beings. We are not born with it, but learn all the virtues via our daily experiences, references, and education. A jamboree of 570 pals of mine from the lower primary section are here to demonstrate the virtues imbibed by us at Navratna. So, dear parents, let's be a part of the court trial where I, Judge Doraemon, will give the verdict after the court hearing of all the virtues. Presenting before you a rainbow of virtues.
Mr. Augie, please present your case.
Your Honor,
I believe love is the only way to everyone's heart. The evidence which I am going to present to the court will prove it all.
My loving friends are all ready to express their love.